Ba-da. It's time to meet your end, girl. Your precious doctor's left you.
Aren't you sick of the way Sir Henry treats you?
You deserve better. Sir Henry treats you like a dog.
Yeah, but Sir Henry loves animals.
But you're not an animal. You're a human, I think. You deserve a good job, a good family, a good wife to marry.
Maybe you. You're lovely. You like Percival? You like Percival?
You're a lovely man, and you need the right woman to treat you well. But that's not me.
Embrace!
What did you do that for?
I was about to attack you. I saved your life.
Attack? Attack me? I didn't think you humans were stupid as you made out. I was reaching out to a poor lonely man and you murdered him!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... Oh, never mind. I am Brigadier Keith Roberts of UNIT.
And I am Professor Carlan Russell from Frax, an alien planet. Yes, alien, and I don't give a damn who you are.
We don't have time for this. The doctor needs our help.
Yes. Yes, you're right. I suppose so. Come on then. Let's go.
You bastard! Here's your defending his rights, and you killed it! Shut up, this is my house, and I'll do as I like. Anyway, my pet gave me the right to kill.
He has Dalek anger!
No!
Oh! Bastard!
Let me be reborn!
Proceed! Proceed!
Impossible.
Nothing is impossible, Doctor. As you can see.
Now, tell me about Gallifrey. Give me my screwdriver and I'll tell you.
Do not give the Doctor the weapon.
Oh, it's a weapon. What does it do? Are you trying to trick me, Doctor?
Exterminate! Exterminate! Question the doctor!
It's just a tool to fix things.
Fix things! I can fix my pet!
No!
Is this the place?
Yes, it is. Come on.
Computer, seal the area. Colin, it's not all bad news.
Oh yeah? And how'd you work that out?
I have this. The only problem is, there's just enough power left for one person.
Thank you. Will I ever see you again?
I'm sure you will. I hope so.
Material extrapolated, initiate cellular reconstruction! I am functional, I am reborn!
Yes, my pet, you are free! You are working! Now you can free the animals! I fixed you. I found you. I fixed you. I am your master. I ordered you to stop.
I do not take orders from humans. You will be exterminated.
He may have been a bastard, but why'd you kill him?
Daleks need no allies. We are supreme. I will take control of this planet, and it will become the center of an empire. I will be in control. There will be no distinction between beauty or ugliness, no enjoyment of the process of life, but always there will be the intoxication of power, the thrill of trampling upon an enemy who is helpless. If you want a picture of the future, imagine a boot stamping upon a human face forever! This is the end! Exterminate!
But I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
Thank you, Doctor. You saved us again.
At a cost.
Doctor! Will I ever see you again?
Oh, I'm sure you will.
I'm sure you will.
Time shifts a bit of paradox in two.
Reality's collapsing. The star's going out. Someone's using the time shift to create paradox and using it as energy.
Making a bloody mess of it as well. I'm in the right place, just the wrong time. I've got to lead the TARDIS to the source of this, and I have a feeling I'm going to meet some familiar faces along the way.